share through Soompi.1x1 with 2 episodes remaining. Suits, actors Jang Dong-gun and Park Hyung-sik have shared what they think viewers should watch out for as their drama comes to an end. See also, future of Go Sung-hee and Park Hyung-sik's romance piques viewers' interest as Suits nears its finale. In last week's episode, the storyline became more exciting as Choi Kang-suk, played by Jang Dong-gun, and Go Yun-woo, played by Park Hyung-sik, faced a crisis together. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Choi Kang-suk was the one responsible for the lawsuits filed against himself as well as the law firm Kang. Jang Dong-gun said, "Our drama told the story of the Choi Kang-suk and Go Yun-woo meeting, then facing and solving various incidents in their own way. Through this process, the two men slowly changed each other. I think it would be good to watch how Choi Kang-suk changed through Go Yun-woo and how Go Yun-woo changed through Choi Kang-suk," Park Hyung-sik stated. "We stand at a crossroads at every moment, just like how Go Yun-woo chose to take the opportunity given to him by Choi Kang-suk. You have to think about the cost of this choice. Suits has the valuable message that you should rethink your own destiny and opportunity." Suits will air its final 2 episodes on June 13 and 14 at 10 p.m. KST. Source 1.